Ellison demon?
Yeah, it's me.
Come on, I'll show you.
Do they have any infections?
There's no infections, I told you.
They look better in the pictures.
They're the same, pal.
They're not. I'm sure you photoshopped it. They looked healthier in the pictures.
Didn't photoshop them. They're the exact same snakes, pal.
Okay. Well, I'm only offering you 200 because they're not as healthy as you represented them to be.
They're the same snakes. 300.
200.
Oh, forget it.
Fine.
All yours. Oh, look, I've got a tarantula as well. $100.
No thanks.
80.
Look, cockroaches.
Beautiful motherfuckers. I worked with Chase Crawford on this stupid thing. He said that on Gossip Girl, their trailers were like super trife.
And that's so not surprising. Warner Brothers is the fucking worst. Like, I don't even know
why. They just don't know how to treat their actors.
Yeah, they don't.
Okay, guys, come on. We're getting off track. Way off track. So don't let me regret that I said you didn't have to sit in your seats today, all right?
Mm-hmm.
Keep it loose. We've got to focus, all right? All right, what do we got here? Mitosis. Jacob, what's mitosis? Looking at you, buddy.
It's a cell, and then it splits, and then they're, like, exactly the same.
Perfect. Couldn't have asked for a better definition myself. That was good, yeah.
You seem like you're in a really good mood today. Am I wrong?
Do I?
Yeah, super good mood.
Do I seem like in a good mood?
Like, really happy.
Yeah, like...
I guess so. I guess I'm in a good mood.
Good for you, man. What's going on?
Yeah. Nothing. I shouldn't get into it. It's kind of personal.
Hey, come on. We're all friends here. Yeah. Get into it.
I'm meeting a girl tonight.
Ooh,
so, okay.
Layer.
Yeah,
wear a condom, Mr. C.
All right, now I regret telling you guys. Wait, is that my phone? Do you have my phone? What do you got there, man? Like, how did you, what?
You can't just leave it on the desk.
Oh my God.
Yeah, how do you not have it password protected?
Because I'm from South Dakota, okay? We don't lock things.
Does Mickey know you're from South Dakota? I bet she does.
Jackson, what did you text? I'm hard af just thinking about tonight? Come on, man.
Calm down, he's doing you a favor. Girls love that shit.
No, they don't. Do they?
Well, it's...
Don't answer that.
The all-new Corolla is compatible with Apple CarPlay that works with your iPhone.
Huh.
Nice car.
Dad said, how's your date going? You know Mom and I want to be grandparents one day. Some texts are better left unread.
Yep. Right now, during the Summer Starts Here event.
Do you know who that is?
The Pirate of the Caribbean?
No! Liam Malcolm, he's my favorite. I can't meet him like this. My hair's so regular.
Any chance there's a res for Janet Schwartz?
No reservation. Is that your name?
No, it's, well, my agent's name. I mean, okay, I'm actually an actor. My name is Liam Malcolm.
We know who you are. Such big fans.
Cool, so don't tell anyone. I'm doing research for a role as a homeless teen and I'm fully in character.
Incredible. Well, Mr. Vagrant Teen, Alex here will show you to your room.
Hey, mister, are you putting up all these Christmas lights?
Oh, kid, by the time I'm done, you're gonna be able to see this sumbitch from outer space.
Cool. I wanted to put lights in our house, but my dad says he's too busy with work and stuff.
Hey, what do you say you come back here next weekend and help me out?
Yeah, you've got yourself a deal. I'm Scott.
I'm Mr. Erickson.
Thanks, Mr. E.
Mr. E. Looks like some little scamp just earned the right to put the Viking's helmet on baby Jesus.
Scott! Scott, I dropped my phone.
Yep, found it.
Could you bring it up here?
You got it. Hey, while I'm at it, can I get you a beer?
Let's bring the old man a beer.
Yeah, sure. There's a whole case in the fridge. Thanks, son. Do you mind if I call you son?
You can call me whatever you want, jackass.
Scott, the ladder fell. Scott!
When you were a kid?
That's irrelevant. But of course I did. One time when my parents were out of town, my brothers and I set the basement on fire hosting an amateur wrestling exhibition. There were some theatrics.
See, you get me. I don't think of you as some dummy I trapped on the roof. I think of you more like my dad. Can we keep the party going for 30 more minutes, please?
Okay, Scott.
Thanks, Pop.
It's fine. Kid just needed to blow off some steam.
No! Grandma Gunderson needed that!
Oh, you are in trouble now.
We'll see.
Oh, I know we'll see. Can you beat 2 pair?
Call me and find it out.
Ooh, big boy puts in all his big boy doodles. Look at that. Me too. I'm not scared because it's aces over kings.
Flush.
No.
Yes. Oh, look at all these doodles, and they're all mine.
Nice.
Yeah.
Nice. Enjoy these. Don't rub it in.
Can I ask you something?
It's about your body and how it's changing, isn't it?
What?
You know, everything that's happening to you and your body now is completely natural.
Ew,
are you
ew,
growing?
No, no.
Do you have
stop
a
talking,
feeling?
Stop talking, ew, no, stop talking.
Okay, no. Okay, well,
that
you...
That wasn't what I was gonna ask at all.
Okay.
It wasn't even close.
Okay, all right. Big boy pound for not wanting to talk about puberty.
Oh.
Right? Yes. Oh. Thank goodness. Believe me, I don't want to talk about it either. All right. But what's up? Seriously.
All right. Well, there's this talent show coming up at my school, and...
Okay.
My mom thinks I should play in it, and I'm kind of... I don't know.
Well, maybe you should play in it.
Yeah?
Yeah. Yeah, you'd be great. I heard you play. You're really good, man. And the chicks, they love guitar players.
Christopher! Hey! Christopher! Stop!
What do you want?
Nothing!
Just leave me alone!
Oh, hey, just talk to me, man.
What for? You can just go tell the shrink how fucked up I am? I don't need her to tell me this is all fucking fine, because it's not. Aunt Lisa's dead.
It's not your fault.
I didn't move. I didn't get out of the way.
You didn't have time.
I didn't do have time. I had time enough to think, move your feet. Just move your fucking feet. No matter how loud I yelled in my head, it just wouldn't move. I tried to run. Really, I did. Reese's funeral.
You were there.
No.
Yeah, you were.
I was in the car.
I saw you, Christopher. I saw you. Look at me. Come on, look at me, please. What'd you think, okay? Think about this. If your sister, she didn't hit that last home run. If my dad wasn't driving too fast. If my mom was wearing a seatbelt, she might be alive. Maybe. But that's a whole lot of ifs. They got nothing to do with you. You understand?
Yeah.
It's not your fault. It's not your fault.